smoke a bit. Time to increase your mental capacity. Yes, Rose, time to teach you use the joke. It's all about more knowledge. Yes, people just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge.
More knowledge.
We call it more knowledge. Yes, people just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge.
More knowledge.
Say more fire, it good for purification. But for burn the fire right, you need some education. You need knowledge, knowledge and the wisdom for mental emancipation. It's the only real form of liberation. The more things you know, the more things you understand. And you know we've been ignorant for too long. So people, help me sing this song. It's all about more knowledge. Yes, people, just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge.
More knowledge.
We call it more knowledge. Yes, people, just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge.
More knowledge.
If you go in the doctor's surgery and say, doctor, something's wrong with me, the first thing the doctor will do is take out your medical history. The doctor use the past to cure the present and the future, can't you see? Knowledge is power, me say knowledge is the key. Knowledge is the only way to set yourself free and cure the problems in the community. It's all about more knowledge. Yes, people just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge. I've been to the Rasta University and got my degree. Got my Rasta Man Diploma, Rasta GCSE. I take all of my subjects very seriously. Me head teacher named King Selassie. It's all about more knowledge. Yes, people just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge.
More knowledge.
The youth need knowledge and not them we have to give. Show them they don't have to live the life that them a live. There is another road, another alternative. Let go negative and start think positive. Say more knowledge. It's not like a school exam. More knowledge. That's only memorization. More knowledge. Knowledge of the Almighty One. More knowledge. Inner knowledge and meditation. More knowledge. Nice to know what's really going on. More knowledge. To help out your situation. More knowledge. Higher, higher information. You want knowledge, then you hold up your hand. It's all about more knowledge. Yes, people just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge. We ball out more knowledge. Yes, people just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge.
More knowledge.
Seek out the knowledge, me say seek it and go look. Seek it from your friend, them seek it in a book. Seek it from the corners of the earth. More than fine gold, this knowledge is worth. When you get the knowledge, then you gotta spread it. Have to make sure that the children get it. Babylon change up the pace, we have to reset it. Chuck, no time to powder nor pet it. It's all about more knowledge. Yes, people just come in our college. Get some information in our forehead. It's all about more knowledge. We ball out. So many things I gotta do.
So many things I gotta do. I gotta do. I gotta do. Gotta do.
Gotta keep my sanity. Gotta face reality. Gotta find my destiny. Gotta know my history. Gotta keep my dignity. Gotta feed my family. Gotta praise his majesty. Gotta give thanks to the eye in me. Gotta keep my head up high. Gotta reach out for the sky. Gotta know the reasons why. Gotta get my piece off that pie. Gotta try to tell no lie. Gotta keep an eagle eye. Gotta go to Zion eye. Gotta give thanks to the eye in eye. Gotta do some good today. Gotta walk in a righteous way. Gotta hear what the Father say. Gotta pray every day. Gotta work to get my pay. Gotta rest on Sabbath day.
gotta never go astray. Gotta give thanks and I'm okay. Gotta go for excellence, gotta show magnificence. Gotta flow with the elements, gotta work with common sense. Gotta make the people see, gotta be the best that I can be. Gotta show humility, gotta give thanks to the Iron She. Gotta try to teach the youth, gotta make them know the truth. Gotta show them it's a plan, gotta expose the other man. Gotta make them overstand, gotta be the best they can. Gotta reach that promised land, gotta give thanks to the Iron Man. So many things I gotta do, so many things I gotta do. I gotta fight against evil. Gotta set an example for the young people. Gotta keep it showing. Gotta take your light and keep it glowing. Gotta keep on going. Gotta keep seeking. Gotta keep knowing. Gotta keep on sowing. Gotta reap fruit as the wind is blowing. Gotta keep my peace of mind. Gotta seek, then I shall find. Gotta let my spirit shine. Gotta fight for what is mine. Gotta keep myself in line. Gotta look out for the sign. Gotta do it all the time. Gotta give thanks and I'll be fine. Gotta keep spreading my word. Gotta make my voice be heard. Gotta be free as a bird. Gotta get what I deserve. Gotta walk with blessed love. Gotta reach those heights above. Gotta hear some reggae dub. Gotta give thanks to the Iron Love. Gotta give my heart, gotta give my soul. Gotta give my life, gotta give my best. Gotta meditate, gotta concentrate. Gotta elevate, gotta pass the test. Gotta use my brain. Gotta go through enough pain. Gotta do it all the same. Gotta give praises to his name. So many things I gotta do, so many things I gotta do. I gotta do. So many things I gotta do, so many things I gotta do. I gotta do.
When a youth fails, it's always put down to personal problems. But one cannot ignore the social system and the effect it can have on an individual. It's all about the youths. It's all about the youths. The youth them of today, their role in this society, the part they're gonna play. It's all about the youths. The youth them of today, the future for tomorrow, they have to lead the way. Too much unemployment, too much violence and the crime. Too much of we youths are in a prison doing time. Not enough in the colleges and universities. Not enough for them to do, not enough activities. Our youths have so much energy, so much vitality. If it's channeled in the right direction, how great they could be. But they face a lot of problems in this society. And it's supposed to be a land of equal opportunity. It's just the other day, them get to realize racism in society is institutionalized. It took the murder of a black youth to open up their eyes. Equal opportunities, is it a pack of lies? It's all about the youths, the youth them of today. Their role in this society, the part they're gonna play. It's all about the youth them of today. The future for tomorrow, they have to lead the way. Make we look into the schools, we youths now do so well. Enough of them I get suspended and I get expelled. When they finish primary school, they were doing very well. Them come out of the secondary, just about can spell. When it comes to sport, the youth get enough support. Athletics on the football pitch and also on the court. But then you will find, when it comes to the youth, they're mine. All of a sudden some teachers don't have enough time. Our youths are as intelligent as everybody else. At school they are not really taught no knowledge of themselves. They are categorized and thrown upon the shelf. They're left with only certain choices of obtaining wealth. It's all about the youths, the youth them of today. Their role in this society, the part they're gonna play. It's all about the youth them of today. The future for tomorrow, they have to lead the way. Go to get a job that is well paid. Suddenly they find out that they just don't have a grade. Lack of qualifications can bring them misery. They have to do some packing in a dirty factory. The bosses start to talk to them like they're a little child. The youths then they don't like it and their blood it starts to boil. Disrespect and racial insults get the youth them mad. Tell the boss about himself and where to stick his job. We need some more role models, some more black businesses. We need more black professionals and more black industries. So the youths can see the reality of what they can achieve. Capable of anything, all they need is to believe. It's all about the youth them of today. Their role in this society, the part they're gonna play. It's all about the youth them of today. The future for tomorrow, they have to lead the way. One of the biggest corruptors of the youths, that is the TV. Illusion and confusion passed off as reality. If you don't have the latest clothes, then you are a nobody. Brainwashing their minds just to make people money. I wish the youths would wise up, I wish that they could see. They are the fashion models for the whole community. So instead of boosting ill-figure Nike and Versace, they could design and make their own clothes and make their own money. Glorifying violence, to me that is a crime. But Hollywood and television do it all the time. They're putting negativity into the youth their mind. Changing peaceful loving youths into the gangster kind. They know the youths love music, take advantage of the fact. They're killing them with slackness, killing them with gangster rap. They think to be in fashion, they have to act like that. And before they know it, boom, they're addicted to the crack. It's all about the youth them of today. The role in this society, the part they're gonna play. It's all about the youth them of today. The future for tomorrow, they have to lead the way. The youths are not the problems, the youths are the victim. The victim of society's political system. Even when they're innocent in court, nobody listen. Black youths, they are more likely to be sent to a prison. We must listen to the youths, we must listen to their needs, their desires and their aspirations, then we can proceed. Instead of spending all the time to change society, we must give the youths the power to control their destiny. Cause without them there's no future, they are our shining light. It's essential for our people to keep them shining bright. And I know they've got the power, and I know they've got the might. And I'm confident the youths will make it alright. Cause it's all about the youth them of today. Their role in this society, the part they're gonna play. It's all about the youth them of today. The future for tomorrow, they have to lead the way.